Hello guys, welcome back to another Neon Reaper reaction video, and we've got the new trailer for Thor, Love and Thunder. Here. Another trailer! I'm really, really excited for this one. I am one of the ones that thought that Ragnarok, sorry, was my favourite Thor film. I thought it was amazing, so I'm really kind of like hyped, pumped, whatever you want to call it, for this one in particular. So it's a little bit of a teaser. It's about a minute and a half, which is not too shabby for a teaser trailer, I must admit. So let's just jump into this and let's go. If you like this reaction, guys, why not now? Like this video, comment down below, what's your favorite Thor film been so far, and how hyped are you for this one? And also, guys, smash a sub as well. I'd really, really appreciate it. As you can see, we appreciate comic books here. Let's do this. Ooh, he beefed up.
These were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace.
I hope they explain like how he's not fat anymore.
I need to figure out.
Just suddenly exactly toned again. Ah, there you go! Training montage! Hells yeah. I'm so getting copyright claimed for this music. Memories. Ooh. Oh wow. Has a plan.
You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love.
Where's Gamora?
Not me.
What? Just listening.
No! Woo! I was not expecting that shot. I honestly, God, I knew she was going to be in the film. I was not expecting them to show her in the first trailer. Holy crap. Damn. Jane wielding the hammer. Lady Thor. Wow. Okay, okay. Yeah, this trailer did every... I'm hyped. I like the direction where this is going. This looks like another sort of universe adventure. It looks like it's going to be funny, maybe more in the comedic direction, and obviously more serious tones of the first two kind of Thor films. And I generally like where this is going. I got a few questions. I'm glad that this one particular scene is in the trailer straight away. I was gonna say, I'm glad we're getting the whole going from fat Thor back to back to rip Thor. But it looks really, really colourful as well. I like that. I like the amount of colour they got in it. And they've still got the sort of like neon vibes kind of going in this trailer as well. I'm interested to know where Gamora is. Instantly. Groot looks like he's getting a little bit older as well. But yeah, Gamora is missing. Nebula's still with them though. That's interesting to see. Especially when he turns around and says the people you love and she is not there. I'd also be interested to know how much of this trailer has been sort of edited. Because Marvel's got a bit of a history now of putting scenes in the background, thinking that the movie's going to pan out a certain way. And then when you watch it, it's completely freaking different. Which I actually really, really like. I like going into movies like kind of completely thrown off of where to do it. And It's pretty good. But let's get, well, the money shot here at the end. And hell yeah. Looking good. I love how they got the cape and everything. They're going to be both the same. The mask is pretty spot on as well. I'm loving just the whole design of that. It's pretty, pretty damn good. But yeah, I'm also looking at sort of his aesthetic here. I wonder where this is. Is this in, like, this looks like maybe it's in New Asgard? Maybe, just from the buildings in the background? You can never, like I said, you can never tell with the trailers. They chop and change so much. But yeah, I'm incredibly excited. I'm incredibly hyped. This trailer did exactly what it needed to do. Just drip feed me the little bits. I'm really, really excited. I expect we'll probably, the next trailer, we'll probably get some more interaction between Chris Hemsworth and, oh Jesus Christ, I forget her name. Padme Amidala. Jesus Christ. My name's just gone, woo. Jesus, I like, Natalie Portman. There we go. It took a while. to come back to me there, but yeah, I'm sure we'll see some more like interaction between them two in the future, which is pretty damn cool. Like I said, guys, smash a like on this video, hit the sub button as well, and stick around, and yeah, stay awesome, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.